Hello everyone, welcome back to my closet. This is another Poshmark video, and in today's video, I'm going to talk about some items that are for sale right now in my Poshmark closet. If you click the link below, you can download the Poshmark app and use my code MWILL0711 to get a $10 credit to spend on whatever you want on the Poshmark app. Maybe one of my clothes. Here we go. This first item that I'm gonna show you is a vintage Pendleton wool blazer. This one I bought at a local pop-up vintage boutique, and I really liked it because I was really looking for good quality blazers to wear in the winter. Plus, I really like this off-white cream color because it goes with a lot of things, and I really like the monochromatic look of, you know, everything being in the same color family. I'll show you a picture of me wearing this that I thought looked really good, and I actually had it tailored to fit me a little bit better. Originally, I would say that this would fit like a medium large, but when I got it tailored, I got it to come in a little bit more at the waist so it wouldn't be so boxy. I'm just ready to let it go now, let it find a new home, and there's even some buttons on the sleeves. They're just missing one button on each sleeve, but I think it's pretty even, so I don't think it really matters. And if you guys are avid vintage clothing collectors, you know that Pendleton is a very classic brand. The next thing I'm gonna show you is another blazer that I thought was really cute. This one is more like a tweed material, and it's like navy, white, and red, which I think are really good colors together. It actually kind of would go with this outfit right now. And I really like that color palette too. This one I really like because of the gold buttons and they have lion heads on them. I really, really liked that. And it has slight shoulder padding, and I think this will be a really great blazer to wear in the fall time. I have this really cute snakeskin bodycon dress, and what I like about this dress is that even though it's bodycon, it's not super short. People like to wear bodycons, but sometimes their dresses are just way too short and it's kind of like not so wearable. You can't really wear it to many places because it looks too like sexy, you know? This looks really great on, but it's still covering enough that, you know, you could wear it to more places, you know, and feel a little bit more comfortable. And I like how it's gathered right here. It gives it a nice effect when you put it on. And it's in really, really great condition. When I tried it on, I actually thought I was like, I'm an Instagram baddie. So if you guys are trying to rebrand yourself as an Instagram baddie, I think this dress will be perfect. Plus, it's a neutral kind of color. I think it would be great. This one I think is great for summertime. It's an eyelet kind of mini dress, and it's see-through all throughout. So you can either wear a slip or like a tank top and some shorts. I usually would wear a sports bra that was like more covering, and then I wore some like biker shorts, and it was a really cute and easy outfit and keeps you cool. The only thing about this dress is that there are some holes at the armpit, but I mean, you can't really tell. Oh yeah, there it is. So this one is listed on my Poshmark right now, and if you wanna, you know, offer me a lower price, I accept basically anything you offer me. And this dress also has pockets too. The next thing I'm gonna show you is kind of similar. It's a lace mesh blouse, and I really like this hook and eye closure. and this kind of satiny ruffles. It's in really, really great condition. Again, I think this is really great for summer because it's so breathable, and you could just wear a tank top, a slip, you know, a very covering sports bra, or honestly, I've just worn it with like a nude colored bra if you're feeling, you know, and just some high-waisted pants. So then, like, you know, it's not as risque, you know what I mean? It's very cute. And then these pants, I really, really love, and I've gotten so many compliments on them. They're these kind of silky material, navy blue pants, and they have this like burgundy floral embroidery all over. And this is from the brand Zara. And they fit bigger than what they say. I think, yeah, it says size extra small. And I mean, I feel like you guys understand different brands, they kind of size things differently. So I'm usually a size small, but sometimes an extra small or a medium. And these are an extra small and they fit me really, really well. And they actually do have pockets. The only thing I wouldn't count on, you know, things you put in your pocket staying, because the pocket is really weird. The pocket is like in the front. I don't know, maybe some people like that, but it's not like a regular pocket. It actually kind of has holes right there. So just be careful, you know, when you put stuff in your pocket, but it's very cute. And I think whoever gets these pants will really, really love them and receive a lot of compliments. The next item I'm going to show you guys is a mini pleated black skirt from Topshop. And this is super, super cute. It looks really cute on. The only thing for me is I don't like to wear such short things anymore. I'm really trying to get away from that type of style of clothing. When I did wear it, I thought it looked very cute. It goes with so many things. This kind of skirt is great in the fall time, but it could also work, you know, year round, however you want to style it. I used to really like to wear black tights with this, and really any kind of top, blouse, sweater. Looks very cute with some tall boots. It looks so, so cute. And the last thing I'm going to show you guys, these are some vintage high-waisted navy pants, and they're super cute on. They have pockets on the side, and these pockets, there's nothing wrong with them, so don't, you know, it's not like the other pair of pants. And they have no pockets on the back, but they have some pleating on the front and this baby cute little pocket. It's actually not a real pocket, it's just for style, but I think they're really cute, wide leg, navy colored, and I think they will go with, I mean, so many things. Again, it's kind of like that nautical style. I'm just looking. Okay, if this was a top, this is a dress, but if this was a top, this would look so cute tucked in. I don't know if you guys can see. I think that would be such a cute outfit. Those are some of the things I'm selling right now in my Poshmark closet. You can check it out, send me an offer, and I hope that you enjoy these Poshmark videos, and stay tuned for a video where I give you tips on how to make the most sales on your Poshmark. I've been on Poshmark for 7 years and I'm in the top 10% of sellers. So I think I got some knowledge for you. Hit the subscribe button. I usually make videos about health, astrology, and sometimes personal style and how to make money. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.